got a wall.
Someday, yes. How about now? You almost killed me.
Oh, come on. Where's your sense of fun?
Oh, it's fun, you want.
Such reckless, destructive, blasphemous sons.
Father, hear what
I... Be still, Pharaoh speaks. I seek to build an empire, and your only thought is to amuse yourselves by tearing it down. Have I taught you nothing?
You mustn't be so hard on yourself, Your Majesty. You're an excellent teacher.
It's not your fault. Your sons learned nothing.
Well, they learned blasphemy. True.
Father, the fault is mine. I goaded Rameses on, and so I am responsible.
Responsible. And do you know the meaning of that word, Rameses?
I understand, Father.
And do you understand the task for which your birth has destined you? The ancient traditions. When I pass into the next world, then you will be the morning and evening star.
One damaged temple does not destroy centers of tradition.
But one weak link can break the chain of a mighty dynasty.
Dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd have found out.
You have my leave to go.
Father.
Moses, you will never have to carry a burden like the crown I will pass to Rameses. He must not allow himself to be led astray. Not even by you, my son.
All he cares about is your approval. I know he will live up to your expectations. He only needs the opportunity.
Maybe. Maybe so. Go now. I shall see you both tonight.